Hello, my name is Roy Wollen, and I'll be your instructor for digital analytics to support IMC. The premise of this course is that marketing executives need to be familiar with analytics. I've been working in this space for more than 25 years, and I have fascinating examples from my work with companies like Keurig, Home Depot, Benjamin Moore, Coca-Cola, Staples, Bridgestone, and Verizon. The structure of this course will include lectures, exercises, analytical assignments, and a group final. The goal of the course is to perform analytics for the entire range of digital marketing, including owned media, such as websites, earned media, including social, paid media, including paid search and digital display. We'll also spend time analyzing email, mobile, and affiliate marketing. And we touch on technologies like data management platforms and techniques such as multi-touch attribution. From the first class, you'll realize the foundation of the course is customers. No surprise, since this is an IMC course. Every class explains the tactics of digital analytics, but then goes deeper into who's clicking, who's engaging, who's converting. This course wouldn't work in any other program but the Medill IMC program. Now, a couple of words to help manage your expectations. If you view yourself as already an expert on the subject of digital analytics, then the course is probably not for you. We do spend time on web analytics, Google AdWords, and the tools of digital analytics, but it's not meant to replace the training and certification in tools. The only tool you will need to succeed in my course is Microsoft Excel. Finally, a few words about me. I'm a graduate of Medill IMC, and I've been teaching the IMC program for 2 years. When I'm not teaching, I lead an agency called Hansa, which provides analytics and market research to clients. Thanks for watching. I look forward to meeting you in class.